stories.
A French Bulldog puppy stolen from a South Florida pet shop, and it's all caught on camera. It happened last night at around 8 at the Petland in Kendall. Officials say the thief walked out with a 2-month-old Frenchie named Botitas. The suspect is a middle-aged man, last seen wearing all black. If you have any information on Botitas' whereabouts, you're urged to contact police.